People who survived unsurvivable things. This is Dr. Julianne Diller. She survived plane crash and fell more than 2 kilometers into the Rhine forest. In 1974, the 17-year-old girl was flying through the Peruvian jungle with her mother on Christmas Eve when the plane lost a wing. A short time later, the plane crashed from a height of more than 3 kilometers. Julianne was the only one who survived this tragic accident. After 11 days of walking through the Amazon, she was discovered and rescued.